Thanks for joining us this evening. It's been a full 24
hours. On our Saturday, and a few storms are possible.
And state funding is forcing the Rochester Public School District to act.
Of their last 18 games, and a big reason for that is no surprise, Joe.
Next Saturday, we'll have a cold front come on through.
Look at me, oh, look at me.
Sometimes you're in the crowd.
Waving.
Soho, Fox 47 News.